Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
What?
The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. In T minus 10, 9.
Oh, shit. I'm getting in. Holy shit. Hey, guys and gals of YouTube. Mr. Drain Doc back here with you. And today I thought I would give Subnautica a try. This is actually a Steam gift I received from MadGamer7014, over the holidays, and I'm just now getting to it. I know I'm a little, just slightly behind the eight ball, a little late to the party. I think Subnautica has been out for, I don't know, a couple years now, something like that, maybe a little longer. Don't know a heck of a lot about it. I've heard different things, and, but read a little bit about it on Steam. It just gets absolute, just like, rave reviews on Steam. It's just, I don't think I've ever seen a game get that many positive reviews before on Steam. I mean, it's quite amazing. You should check it out. But I've read a few of the reviews, and it seems to be, I guess, a pretty epic game. I guess it's, from what I've been told, it's sort of along the lines of, you know, Minecraft and Rust and those types of titles, but this is supposed to take place on like an alien planet, and there's a lot of water involved. I don't know if the whole place is water or really the whole, you know, the whole thing behind it, but I guess we'll get started and see how things go. And we have, I may have to change the sound settings. I don't know if it's that music is loud for you guys, but holy cow, it's blasting out my eardrums. I don't know where to set it. Try 50%, I guess? So here we have, I guess, difficulty levels. They have like a creative mode, of course, like Minecraft has. Hardcore, which, forget that. Freedom mode. Like survival without a hunger and thirst, so I guess we'll just go normal survival and, like I say, see what happens, I guess. Hope that music's not going to be too loud and run over the top of my voice, but I guess we're going to find out. Seemed like really loud in my headphones. It was like, make my ears bleed. What's happening here? Oh, press any button. Okay, I can do that.
Attention. Hull failure imminent.
Oh. Wow, it just like starts. Holy crap. Wow.
Three, two, one.
Okay, what the hell? Did we just... what the hell? Didn't take this game long to start. Jesus. Things have gone awry. Hang on, everybody. Holy Christ! Okay, that was great. Now I'm unconscious. Oh, Jesus. I'm unconscious and on fire. Okay. Things are looking up. Oh, man. What the hell? Whoa. Okay, now what the hell am I supposed to do? Escape pod? Oh, that's what I'm in. Oh, fire extinguisher. Oh. Okay, how the hell do you make it work? Oh. It's right mouse instead of left. Oh, man. Jesus, I got electric. I'm gonna get electrocuted. What the hell? What is this?
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Okay. Alright, situation assessment time, 3 hours since... What do I get? Do I get a chance to reread that? Blueprints. Oh. Okay, this is stuff I can make, I'm assuming. Oh, I see. Well, let's go back to the top. I can make titanium. Oh, I have to get titanium for metal salvage. I can. Oh, I see. Okay, that's pretty cool. Salt, bleach. I don't know why I would want bleach, but oh, the sanitizing applications. Okay. Well, there's a lot of stuff to look at here. Wow. Holy cow. Oh, I can build, like, I guess habitats underneath the water? I guess. Or on land, if, well, I don't know if there is land. I have no idea. What is this? Oh, okay. Initializing PDA in emergency mode. This program will catalog your inventory, record essential information, issue survival advice as necessary. It has one directive: to keep you alive on a hostile world. Good luck. Okay. Situational assessment time T plus 3 hours. Since planet fall, life pod hull secure, communications offline. Oh, the communications thing must be the sparks. Here, my inventory. I've got a fire. I don't even have clothes on. Jesus, I have a fire extinguisher.
What? Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
So I'm about to get irradiated, is what it's telling me. And what is the Aurora? Oh, maybe that's the ship that crashed or got blown up? Hmm. Oh, welcome. Read me. If you are reading this, then you have survived an emergency evacuation of a Kappa-class ship equipped with Altera technology. Congratulations, the hard part's over. Oh, yeah? Your PDA has automatically rebooted in emergency mode. This operating system has one purpose: to keep you alive. If that is not possible, it will alert you salvage teams to be located of your remains. Oh. It features full monitoring. Okay. So something else that just occurred to me. How the hell do I get out of this? Well, that's not it. Oh, it's tab. Oh. Okay, I've got... Oh, I don't want to use... Oh. I know it's 100% full. Do I put this... Will this hurt me? Oh, I guess not. Oh, it says use repair tool. Damage life... Oh. But I don't have... Remember... Oh, what's this? Oh! Nutrition block. Oh, I see. Oh. I see. Maybe I should save them. I'm going to put that back in there. What is this? Water? Filtered water. Okay. Because my food is not... Well, what if first of all... Let me check this out. Oh, okay. It says food plus a 75. So... When I get to 25%, I'll eat. What about water? It's only 20%. So actually, I could drink this now, and that would only put me at 90. Well, that would put me at 90. But I think I'm gonna save that. The health thing, I'm not liking to. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a med kit. Oh. Oh, let me put this in here too. God knows, I don't want to use everything right out the gate, because if there's a survival... How do I put away the extinguisher? Are there, like, number buttons? Oh, I see. Oh, they're, like, number buttons. Oh, I see. It's number... Oh, okay. Well, that's number one. I see. So I guess when you get other things... What is this? Use fabricator. What the hell? Oh, I guess... Oh, okay. 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 I got it. So when I find whatever I'm supposed to find, if I'm supposed to find anything, I guess, you can make stuff. Oh. Well, hold on a second. Didn't this say something about use repair tool? How do you... Let's see. Personal. equipment. Oh, we can make oxygen tanks, fins, I have a feeling I'm going to need radiation suit, because I think my little pod here is going to, is giving off radiation or something. I don't know. Oh, a thermometer. We might need another extinguisher. Glass. Where the hell do you get glass from? Oh, repair tool. Magnesium. Crash fish powder. And what the hell? I don't think I'm going to be building a repair tool for a while, so hopefully that's not a big deal. Because I don't even know what the hell half that shit even is. What is this? What was that? Oh, climb ladder. Oh, let's check what this is first. Damage communications, of course. I need to repair that, too. Okay. Well, repairing is out for now. That was the bench, right? Oh, okay, bench. Eat something. Eat something? But I don't want to... Oh, it's down to 30. Well, I'll eat something in 5 more points. I'll take it with me. Maybe I should put a water with me. Well, you know what? Let's do that, too. Talk myself into it. We're going to... Oh, we're going up. Oh!
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Holy... Thanks for the vote of confidence there, computer lady. Holy this is not looking... Holy Christ. This is not looking promising at all. Oh, look at this. There's a little bit of land right there. Oh, man. What is that thing? I'm assuming that that's the Aurora, and maybe that's the thing that's giving off radiation. And because at first I thought it was this, my little life pod here, that was giving it off, because it's smoking and sparking and... Oh, I'm at 25%. Oh, shit. Life pods are equipped with a fabricator program to construct tools and render organic substances edible. I gotta eat. Oh, good. I went up to... And I better drink something, too. Screw it. What is all this log stuff? Oh, I see. It just keeps showing you... Day one. Okay. I think I'm sort of halfway starting to understand now. I don't know if I want to go out there. But I'm having this horrible feeling if I don't go out there, I'm going to frickin' starve to death and water deficiency to death. What the hell is that? Oh, escape pod. What is this? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, I don't know that I want to be... Oh, my God. Oh, Lordy. Holy crap. I think I'm going to stay near my little pod here. Look at the animals, the darkness, look at those, whatever the hell those are. I'm sure everything here wants to kill me. Let's see, what is this over here? What is this? I don't know, it's not... Oh, it's quartz. Oh. Okay. Oh, I wonder what that does. Can I get up here? Oh, am I standing or am I swimming? Oh, quartz. Oh, it's like a little island. Hey, I did find land. I found it. It's a little flooded, but I found land. Ha-ha! Oh, that's not too fun over there. Let's see. Whoa, am I going through, swimming through the island? How come I'm, oh, there's a little bit of a berm here. Okay. A little bit of a berm. Where the hell did the pod go? Oh, God. I gotta get back to the pod.
I gotta get back to the pod. Huh? Let me in. Let me in. Oh, thank God. Oh, good Lord. Good Lord. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna, let's see. I picked resources. Let's see. I picked up something. Oh, glass. Oh. Quartz makes glass. Didn't I need glass for something? I don't know. I'm gonna make some glass. Magic table. It's a magic table. It does magic lasers. Don't get your hand caught in there. Pure fused quartz glass. Okay, I've got glass. That's pretty cool. What's this? Oh, it's first... Oh! Oh! So it just constantly keeps making first aid kits? Well, that's pretty freaking cool. In that case, I'll probably just use a first aid kit and get me up to 100 health if that's going to keep happening. I'm going to put the other one in here. God knows. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I mean, I didn't think this thing had power, but I guess it has some... Oh, I guess it has emergency power, so you can use the fabricator. I guess it always makes... I don't know how often, but it always makes med kits. Can't talk to anybody. My seat is electrified, if I even need that anymore. Maybe I should go up here again.
Warning. Oh! Local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core.
Oh.
A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
There was a lot of big words there. But I think she's just said that that frickin' ship over there is going to explode. Am I like going to die when that ship explodes? And I think it's daytime. Morning, maybe-ish. Oh, there's my island. Hi, island. I call that Giggles Island. Okay, oh God, do I really want to jump in the water? Maybe I'll just slide in. Oh, look, I'm on the side. Oh, I don't have to jump in. What the hell is that noise? Is that inside the pod making that noise? Oh, I'm climbing on the side. Oh, that's nice. I can actually go down. I do have clothes. I can see myself. Oh, hi, self. I do have clothes on. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. What is this over here? What is that? What is that? Break limestone? What? Who's over there? What is this? Titanium. Oh. Okay. Titanium. So what is this? Oh, can't do nothing with that. Red table coral. Okay. What is this? An acid mushroom. Wonder if you can... Well, I was going to say...
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What? Oh, oh, God. Okay, so you can actually it never even dawned on me. I'm thinking of myself. Okay, I guess you just swim under here, but I need oxygen to live. Oh, my God. I just about drowned. Holy shite. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, man. Oh, I see the number on the side there. Oh, that would be what O2 stands for, frickin' moron. Holy Christ. What is this crap? Oh, there's some more mushrooms. I've got some of those, don't I? Yeah, I got two of them. I don't want to grab much more because with the word acid in it, I mean, what was that? Vendel something. What is this? Oh, salt deposit. Emergency. Oh, God damn it. God damn it. I am not, oh, God. I'm going to die from drowning. I'm going to tell you right now. I'm going to flat out die from drowning. And I, something just dawned on me. Are there saves in this game? Where, oh, yeah, right here. Oh, okay. That makes the cheese a little more binding, at least. So anytime I'm going to do something that's a little hinky.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
What?
The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus. 10. 9.
Oh,
eight,
shit. I'm getting
seven,
in. Holy
six,
shit.
Five, four,
oh,
three,
shit.
Two.
Oh. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Well, that... Oh, man. That's... Oh, yeah. Here comes the radiation. I know that little crackling sound, what that means. Oh, yeah. This is just wonderful now. So does that mean I can't even go outside? I don't even know what to think. Can I even go out there now? Isn't the radiation going to kill my ass? Oh, well, first aid. Boy, that's what I need. I'm keeping that on me. God knows. Yeah. Oh, my. Oh, yeah, that's barbecued. Well, my health isn't going down. Although I don't see how I'm not going to get irradiated. Because that's, yeah, I just, oh boy. This is just ugly. I mean, this is ugly. This is just, oh man, oh man. Oh, and I've got to look at my oxygen gauges. Or gauge. Got to. Okay, so I need, oh look, more of this crystally looking stuff. Okay. I gotta stay up to the surface. I'm not having that issue again. Yeah, I gotta keep breathing. Breathing is good. Okay, so can I like go fishing? Like, can I grab this guy? Come here! Come here! Come here, you son of a bitch! No, I can't even. So how in the hell? How about you? Can I kill you? Oh! Oh, God. Oxygen, oxygen. Oh, my God. Oxygen. What the hell is this thing? It's a fish. Oh, I got a fish. I got a fish. Let me in. I got a fish. I got a fish. Look at him. I got a fish. I hope it doesn't kill me. Oh, what is this? 3. Okay, what is this? A bladderfish. A bladderfish gives you water? Okay, well, what are these? Oh, you can also... Oh, you can eat him? And you can cured... Oh, I see. Like, to preserve it? Because that's what salt usually does. It, like, preserves food so it lasts longer. But what does this do? Tools. Air bladder. Chemical reaction produces lighter than air gas for personal buoyancy? Personal buoyancy. Why the hell would you want personal buoyancy if you're trying to, especially like if you're trying to dive to get stuff? Wouldn't that prevent you from diving? I don't know. Maybe I'm reading too much into it. Well, I think I'm going to... If he gives you water, then I'm... Oh, wow. A magic table. Oh. What have I got here? Oh, I got water. Oh, I'm going to drink it. Oh, Christ. I better put this on me. As a matter of fact, I'm putting all this on me. Flares. I don't know about that. What is this? Blueprints. I have something new. Oh. Oh, I see. So when you, like, discover stuff or whatever, or make it, then you've learned it. Okay. I'm getting it. It's a rust type of deal. The blueprints and all that, so... God, it's already been 2 days.
Jesus.
I'm sure this recording is going to be through the roof. I'm going to have like, I keep pushing the wrong buttons. I'm going to have like 10 hours of recording and I haven't even left my life pod yet. Guess I'm going back in the water. Watch the oxygen. Watch the oxygen. There's a lot of fish around, but I mean, can you catch them? We know that this guy over here, come here, can I get you? I got the other one. I can't get him. What happened to that flat, what was it called? The bowelfish or the, I don't know what the hell it's called. Oh, this guy. Come here, got him. What's his name? I forget, it doesn't show me his, oh shit, my oxygen. Shit. God damn it. I'm making more water. Screw it. I need food though. But I hate I never thought about that. Maybe the other fish give you water too. But I'm having this feeling that there's only maybe one or two fish eye that gives you actual water. Did I get a water? Yeah, I got another water. That's pretty nice. Let me put some of this crap away so I have more room, whatever. All that does, these are more, well, I don't really don't need an extinguisher anymore. I'm swimming in water after all. So I'll keep my food on me. Stuff like that. What is this box down here? Oh, there's another crystal thing. There's something in that. Oh, there's a crystal thing. Oh, I like that. Makes glass, I think. Oh, a sea glide. Okay. Well, don't know what it does or what it is, but why can't I pick it up? Okie dokie, I'm sure that's one that's just great. Okay. Oh, water! Give me water! You son of a bitch! I gotcha! Ha ha! I got more. Oh, for God, God damn it! God damn it! Oh, I swear to God, dude, I am gonna flat out drown. That's how I'm gonna die. There's just, I cannot stop doing that. I am not looking at the oxygen at all. I can't even go that deep. If I go too deep, I'll never make it back to the surface. How about you? Can I get you? I got another fish. I got another fish. Come here. Come here, you sons of bitches. Come here. Ha ha. Come here, you fuck. I mean, you little darlings, you. Come here. What about you? Come here. Oh my God. Air. I got another creature. I got all kinds of shit going on now. Who says I can't survive? Let's see what these got. Boy, he sure is looking. Look at his eyeball. Good God, he's all slimy looking. Oh, okay. So water. Bladderfish. But I'm not holding a bladder. Oh, I guess it's because it's in my inventory. I can make water. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm just going to keep making water. Oh, I can't make it anymore. Oh. So then the... Oh, I see. So I can... Oh. And then I can also... Oh, no, but I can't because I don't have salt. Oh, but I thought I got salt. Didn't I? What's this? Oh, yeah, I did. A salt deposit. Oh. Okay. Oh, cured Gary fish. Oh my, cooked him. Oh Lord. But I can't, because I don't have any more salt. I guess I'll cook this guy. Oh boy, the fabric small organism while disposing of the skeletal structure. Bodily fluids and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Wow. Okay. Oh, I just ate him. Oh, there's another one. Oh, but he's not cooked. I wonder if I should salt him. And is there a difference? You know what, I am going to save this guy for now, but then how long is he going to stay alive? Can I put him in the locker? But that's, he's going to be rotten then, isn't he? I'm going to put him away. Ooh, I better save some waters. I'll have one on me. More crystal. This will save that. But I don't know. Can the fish go? Oh, yeah. But that's a live fish, isn't it? He's going to live in the locker? Well, I guess I'm going to find out. It'll probably, like, turn rancid or something and poison my ass or something. Who knows? But, well, at least I've got some. I better take some. You know what? Where's the water? Water. I'm going to drink some more water. There we go. And I got that nutrition thing, so actually, I wonder if I should save that. Because that'll go down to 75, so. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's dark, everyone. It's dark. I don't like that. I'm already freaked out by the ocean to begin with, and then, I mean, this is not the ocean, I guess, but, well, I guess it is, but it's a watery planet. And, oh, goddamn breathing! Oh, shit! I am never gonna get over that. I am never gonna stop doing that. Never. I need to just go out, I guess, and just, you know. What is this over here? There's another one over there. What is this? Oh, metal salvage. Oh, I rounded up. Oh, I think that's how you get something else. You turn it. Come here. Come here, you son of a bitch. Aha, I got it. Oh, I got another one. Haha. Come here, you sons of bitches. I mean, all your ass. Oh, another water guy. Come here, water guy. Aha. Oh shit, I'm getting too far. Get up. I'm getting too far away from the pod. I'm getting excited. Get back to the pod. Something down here. Quick. Back to the pod. Shoot, it was swim slow. Jesus Christ. Maybe swim a little faster. All right. Oh, yeah, but see, do I want to, I guess I'll cook them. I have a feeling, though, if they have a designation between cured and cooked food, I'm having a feeling that, see, any cured food, like they did back in the, you know, the frontiersman days, you know, like the Donner Party type days, the old West days, you know, that's the only way they had a way to preserve food was to salt it, and it could last a lot longer. So I'm thinking that if I have cooked food, it's something I'm going to have to consume, like, within a certain amount of time, or it's going to go bad, and then it's going to, like, hurt me or something. I don't know that. I don't know if the game's gotten that. You know, I'm probably reading again way too much into the game, but cook boomerang. Okay, let's. Well, since the I'm gonna make water. Shoot. Oh, and I gotta do something with these. Let's make water. Well, that's nice though. That fish makes water though. Jeez, I need to get a lot of those. And then resources, advanced materials, electronics. No. Oh, here we go. Here. Okay, titanium. Nice. Okay, boy, it gives you a lot of titanium. Holy crap, oh. Oh, that, oh, it makes an ingot. Oh, I wonder what that's for. Do I want to make, I think I'm going to wait on that, because that might be for something more advanced, and right now I'm trying to frickin' get food and water. Let's put this stuff away. I'll tell you one thing that's going to happen. I'm going to run out of storage space really goddamn quick. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I've got like 5 spots left for storage. I mean, I got all, you know, the stuff I can keep on me. But, wow, what's this log say? Oh, the fabricator cooks small. Okay, I read that. Well, that's nice. That's good. I like the fabricator thing. That's cool as shit. I mean, cool as heck. Cool as greatness. Cool as the laser thing of brain. This must be way into the future, or we're in a different galaxy. Oh, I got to fix my thing. What did I need for that? What is that again? Repair tool. Repair tool. Where is that? Personal equipment? No. Tools. Well, tools, of course. Repair tool. Laser cutter. Ooh. Oh, here. Magnesium. I need to find out. Okay, where would that be? Resources. Basic material. Magnesium. Is magnesium in here? Oh, magnesium. Oh, it uses salt. Jeez, I'm gonna need a hell of a lot of salt. Do I got any more in here? Oh man, so I need to find salt. What's this? Oh, first aid. Oh yeah, need first aid. Better keep that on me. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it on me. There's not a lot of storage in there. What am I doing? Oh, salt. Oh, light. Light. Love daylight. Oh, jeez. I gotta remember about oxygen, man. I need to find salt again. I just gotta remember what the hell. Is this salt? No, that's that other stuff. That makes glass. Quartz. Oh, here. Is this it? Aha! Alright, I need two more of those. And I can make magnesium. Oh, yeah. Get oxygen, moron. It's a plus if you can breathe. Oh, man, this is going to be... Where's my pod? Okay, it's right there. This is going to be ugly. I'm telling you right now. It's got like one salt deposit every 4,000 meters or something. What the hell is this? Oh, is that that scrap? Oh, yeah. Well, I want that probably, but I don't... What's this? Is this over there? More? Is this salt? Salt? Yes. Ah! Salt! Okay. Oh, god damn it. Air! God damn it. Air! Shite! I'm gonna flat die from no air. I'm telling you right now. It's gonna happen. There's just no getting around it. Oh, how much of that do I have? Oh, I have two. I need one. I need one more. Come on. Oh, here. 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 Oh, boy. The game's dying. Oh, the game. Please don't die, game. Games. Oh, god. Game. 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 I forgot to mention, I think, at the beginning of my, what I was talking about the game and what I don't know about it, is that I guess the game is actually in early, like, really early development, so it's possible that things could be broke or don't work or things like, oh, look, magnesium. You know, things are broke or they glitch out or crash or don't work very well. I can't talk and trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do at the same time. What was I doing? Oh, I see. It turns green because you. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, and I need a titanium. Okay, I think I got that. Yeah, got a titanium. Okay, go back here. Where was it? Trying to remember where this stuff was. God damn it, tools. Oh. But now I need a thing called crash fish powder. What in the hell? Okay, let's put the magnesium and titanium away. Because I need something. Oh, shit, I need a drink. Oh, God, I better drink. What is this? Old... What? Old what? Oh. See, I was right. See how this says peeper and okay, the fish goes bad. So if I eat this, it's going to go, oh, look at the number just dropped. If I eat this, is it going to hurt my head? Oh, no, it doesn't hurt me. It took away from my water, though. So, okay. So I either have to keep this. Keep the animals if they survive because it doesn't look like they're... These have been in here for a while. And this cured one, I think I've got it now. If you can keep live ones in the storage, which is pretty ridiculous, but okay. But if you don't eat the like initial cooked ones right away, they do go bad. I don't think they can kill you. I mean, it didn't kill or hurt me, you know, health-wise. So maybe that's okay. I think I'm halfway understanding. So now, what the hell do I need? I need something called a crash fish. Well, what the hell is that? I mean, really? I probably just need to just do more survival, you know, get more salt, more of those water fish. I'm afraid, I don't know if I even want to go down into something like that. That's like a little bit full. Oh, by the way, speaking of freaking out, there we go. Save my game, baby. I wonder if you lose your crap, though, when you... Oh, hi, buddy. How are you? Can I... No? Yeah, I don't want to get... I'm not going in here. Nah. Because that will definitely get caught in a cave or something, and that'll be the end of that. I need oxygen again. I'm getting better at my oxygen thing, though. But I just, Crash fish. What the hell? Come here, Peeper. Come here, you butt brain. Come here, you. Aha! How about you? Aha! Where's the water? Oh, God. Oh, there's salt. Oh, God. Am I gonna make it? Why am I swimming so slow? Get up there, boy! Get up there! What is that? What the hell is that? A fish? Oh no, that's a bird of some kind or something. I'm gonna eat them maybe. Oh there, there's a water guy. Come here, water guy. Come here, water guy. I got you. How about you, you butthead? Come here. Well, these guys are fast. Holy crap! Aha, I got him. Maybe it's what? Maybe? Oh, maybe. Oh, I was gonna say maybe that's why I was swimming so slow. Because I was holding that fish in my hand, but it seemed like it swam the exact amount of speed, so I don't think that was probably it. Okay. A crash fish, huh? Well, let's see. Crash fish. Maybe that's you. Are you a crash fish? No, you're nothing. I'm gonna call you Squishy. Hi, Squishy. Oh, shit. Sorry, Squishy. I gotta get oxygen, Squishy. Okay. Oh, I think I saw salt. Salt. Nice. Now I can salt my fish so it'll last longer, I guess. Presumably. I don't know that for a fact, but it stands... Well, not... Well, yeah, last longer so it won't rot, you know, so it won't take away from your water. What was that? Did you just see that? What the hell is the bubbles? What is this? A purple brain coral. Is it me or did these things just open up? Oh, my oxygen is going up! Oh! That's cool! Oh, I gotta hit the bubbles and I can breathe underwater. Oh, I'll just stay here for the rest of my life. Am I getting... Oh, yeah, it's just maintaining the percentage of my octo. Oh, this is nice. I can handle this. Grab a fish when he goes by. Get some food. I'm trying to grab them. But they won't swim by me. I guess they're scared of me. Okay, things are going pretty well. Come here. Come here. Anybody know where a crash fish is? Hello? Crash fish. What is that? Oh, I need... Hold on. Let me get... hold on. There's some kind of lured book and pod thing over there. I need to get some bubbles. I need to get a bubble. Give me a bubble. I want a bubble. All right. Now swim over here. Quick. Where was that? I saw some kind of weird looking thing. Oh, yeah. This. What is this? What the hell? What a... Holy shit! What the hell was that? What the frig? Oh, wow. What was that? Why isn't it coming back on? What the hell? Oh, shit. No. Emergency. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna drown. God damn it. The thing was saying something, and I don't know what the hell that was. It was saying something, and it didn't say something. What that thing? It was a fish came out of here. What the hell? Yeah, look. Fish, well, crash fish powder. So that thing's called a crash? The thing that blew up? It was a fish that blew up? Oh. Oh, you're kidding me. I mean, talk about the needle and the frickin' oh my god, look how far away I am from my pod. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Talk about finding the needle in the haystack. Holy Christ. I'm like, anybody can find a crash fish around here? One jumps out at me, about kills my ass. Oh, look at my place here. Jesus. Okay, what was it that I was doing? I forgot what the hell I was doing again. A repair tool. Here. Crash fish powder. I got it. Oh, shit. This stuff's in here. What did I need? Magnesium? Oh, and a titanium, I think. Does that make me make the repair tool then? Oh, sweet. Sweet! I got a repair tool. The magic machine made a repair tool. But how do I use the repair tool? Oh, I see. One, two, number four. Oh, Christ. Oh, look. Oh, look. It's oh. That's sweet. Oh my God. Oh, sweet. Sweet. I can repair shit now. I'm repairing shit. Oh, nice. Oh, med kit. I'm taking med kit. Oh, I got to fix this too. Oh, I can communicate with people. Help. Help. Come in. Did she just say captain? I'm no captain.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. The estimated arrival time, 9999 hours.
Wow, another message? Someone's gonna come get me in 9,999 hours, and there's another message. This is Lafitte in Life Pod 17. I survived impact, but there's something outside the hatch and I'm trying to get in. If anyone's still out there, there are my coordinates and are attached. Oh, do you have to go in? Oh, I can go in here and read it. This is Lafitte Life Pod. So somebody survived? There is something outside of the hatch and it's trying to get in. Oh, Christ. If anyone's still out there, my coordinates are attached. This message will now repeat. So somebody survived. Oh. What is this? Oh, that's my... Oh, okay. Oh. What is that? Oh. It's like a signal it gives you to coordinates? But is there like a map or something in the game? I don't know. Huh. Oh, there! That, what the hell? What the? Oh, there, oh, I see. It shows you where the life pod is. 550 meters? Yeah, that's gonna have to probably wait, because I can't go 40 feet without having to resurface, so yeah, my water's getting low. Shoot. I gotta get some health crap. Oh, well, hell, I repaired the pod, though. That's nice. That thing works over there. The communicate, well, that's always worked there. I need to get water. I need water. Although I do have water with him, so let's see. Let's make... Yeah, let's do the cured food thing, because I think that might be smarter to... Oh, I have more Bibles. Quite a bit of food now. Okay, that's all the curedness I can do. So do I have... Oh, I gotta make water with that guy. Okay. And, yeah, see, I don't... Well, I guess I could cook him now and then just eat him now. Maybe. Cured, cook, boom, I'm gonna eat him now. Have a water. Water I wish was a little higher, but I think I'm gonna keep... I think I'm gonna stop grabbing the first aids for now, because I really haven't had to use... Well, knock on wood. That was sort of me knocking on wood. Or maybe that's fake wood, I guess, the desk. Let's see, put that away. I guess I just put the food things away. I really don't need this right now either, so this gives me more room for that. So I got a couple water. I really probably need some more water, but I'm going to have to start keeping this, some of the stuff on myself, I guess, because I'm running out of storage space, like, really quick. Maybe I can find some more of those water guys. But that was cool finding that exploding guy, the crash fish, I guess it's called. Or maybe he's not called a crash fish. Maybe that's just the powder he leaves, I guess, behind. It's sort of like black powder or something, I guess. I don't know. Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here, you suckers! I got another one. Where the hell are you? Come here, you son of a monkey. Monkey. Where did you go, monkey? Ah, there you are. Monkey, monkey, monkey. Oh, what are you? He's got green. Whoa, he's got green dots on him. Ugh, do I want to capture him? He's flying. He's going. We're flying. Oh, come here. He's swimming. He's swimming right at me. I don't know if I want a green spotted one. God knows what that is. Herpes, there's an, oh Christ, remaining. I'm screwing around too much, not paying attention. There I go, coughing and drowning. That's just wonderful. Let's get some more water makings. Some more water makings. Okay, I'm on a roll now, man. I am frickin' surviving. Well, I will have to say right out the gate, it's a pretty frickin' cool game. The graphics, I think, in this game. Oh, I don't really want to do that, do I? Dang it, I need salt. Do I have salt in here? Yeah, the no salt. I'm just gonna have to keep this stuff on me. I guess I can just, I mean, everything else I'm just gonna have to keep on me. I've got no choice. Anyway, yeah, the game itself so far for an in-developed game, I can't imagine what this game's gonna look like when you look at the, like, the bioluminescence and all that, and the graphics and the water. How real, I mean, it's pretty realistic looking. I mean, but I'm pretty damn impressed so far. I've only been playing for, I don't know how long this recording is now, probably an hour it seems like. But yeah, it's pretty sweet so far. Like, again, I haven't done a whole lot. I think really all I've done is survive. I mean, I did find that I was able to make that repair tool thing with finding that. That was just, I think, just completely stupid luck finding that crash boomer exploding guy thing. But, yeah. Well, I think I'm going to wrap this episode up, guys. Thank you so much for joining me for Subnautica, which, like I said, once again, this game has been out for quite a long time, but I've just now gotten to it, and so far it seems pretty cool. I'm wondering if you can, like, go over to that ship over there. The Aurora, I think it's called, something like that. That would be cool. But look at that goddamn moon. Or is that a planet? If that's a moon, that's a big-ass moon. Or it's just that close to the planet. Maybe that's just another planet. I don't know. Crazy-ass game. Anyways, thank you guys so much for joining me. And we will definitely catch you down the road on the next one. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.